In this example, we're asked to find the domain of a function. We have f of x is equal to 3 over x plus 5 plus 7 over x minus 1. So the domain of any rational function is really any number except a number that makes the denominator equal to 0. So notice for our first denominator, x plus 5, the number x equal negative 5 would make the denominator 0. So therefore, we have to exclude negative 5 from our domain. And by that same reasoning, in the second fraction, we have x minus 1 in the denominator of this rational expression. And so x equals 1 would make this denominator 0. And therefore, we have to also exclude it from our domain. So therefore, our domain is really any real number except x cannot equal negative 5 and x cannot equal 1. And we can write the domain like this. It's the set of all x such that x does not equal negative 5 or positive 1. And I'll also show the domain in interval notation. So we have the interval from negative infinity up to negative 5, not including negative 5, union from negative 5 to positive 1, not including either of those, union from 1 to infinity. This interval notation shows that all real numbers are in the domain, except it excludes the values negative 5 and positive 1.